Whatever you do, do not press the rewind button.